Hello, what's up? Konnichiwa. Hope y'all doing great. What I'm doing today is I'm restructuring the way, this is gonna be a code day. I'm just gonna do a little video here for just coding. No pixel art, no sounds. I'm refactoring the way fluxes work with, they have these hooks. Let's go to that file actually. So anyways, I'm just gonna be doing some refactoring code here to make, it's basically making the story system able to do these segues with basically a lot easier coding. The coding will be a lot easier to manage, maintain, and write new segues and new story sequences. Let me give you a little example, actually. Anyways, so this is like the segue that happens. This is one of the first segues. I'm actually thinking this should go before you even start the game, before you get off the bike. So anyways, the part that was all difficult yesterday with the coding was getting this all to happen. The whole system behind it was really just clunky and fragile. So basically, this is something where, let me show you the code part of it that was... Okay, so before, every time it ran like a transition, like a screen transition going from like a fade in or a fade out or a segue or a slide between areas, things like that, it would have to do, whenever it did a fade in or a fade out, it would have to set up all the entities before the fade out with, you know, their positions, what sprite frame they currently should be doing and what direction they're facing and all that kind of stuff. So now, the trick was, okay, so if I wanted to add a, like that story sequence where it went down in the elevator and then it faded back in, but this time it was in that room and the characters in these positions and all that, I would have had to do that in three different places. And it got super duper difficult to manage all those three different places. But now, the way things work is each phase has all these hooks they get called, like when the fade in begins, when the fade out ends, all this kind of stuff. You can hook into those. So then this all the code for one particular segue or story sequence will be in one place. So anyways, that's what I'm doing right now. Brack. Huh. Okay, hold on. I'm filming a video. Yeah, it's pretty awesome. Yay. Your head's tiny.
I know. That's what I was saying. I said, well, I mean, we use BTNC as a good source. so much. Why wouldn't they let us tinker? You know?
Alright everybody, that's it for today's video. Thanks a lot for watching.